An elite kicker is one of the most valuable commodities to a six-man football team. With shorter fields and PATs and field goals worth an extra point, they can change the game in a hurry. Bridger knows all about that with senior Lucius Pejevic, who has one of the biggest legs in the state.
That's one of our main goals, is just get it through the end zone every time, down at the 15, and easy from there.
Teams that are good will do that to you if they got a good offense, but I feel comfortable under the way our defense has been playing. So making them go a longer distance, killing the clock, all that stuff plays a big part into it. And if he can kick it out of the end zone, it's a great benefit to our team.
Goltz says he's comfortable trotting Pejevic out between 40 to 50 yards, as the field goal unit is one that's been together for years. Pejevic has made it pay off for the scouts in crunch time already in 2021, hitting a game winner against Matizzi. Even in the biggest of moments, he focuses on just three words.
Usually just relaxing. I'm playing before that too, and just get up there, relax, nice easy swing. Hopefully it goes in, just nice strike, just clear my head.
The other part of that is the aspect of the snapper and the holder. So you get, it's three parts to the, not just the kicker, but obviously the snap's got to get there, the hold's got to get down. And so Rod Zentner's our snapper and Chance is our holder. And, you know, between the three of them, they've been doing it for 3 or 4 years now, and it's pretty fluid. And we back up a little bit deeper because Rod can get the snap there. So that distance helps because the rushers can't get to him, especially when the snap is spot on.
Pejevic played soccer growing up, which he credits for his ability to kick a football. It's a common theme for teams to dig out soccer players to kick on the weekends, but that's typically at bigger schools.
All the footwork, everything that goes into it, and just all the strength I got from running and kicking the ball, and the just skills I gained from soccer coming towards football.
You see the AA or A schools have a soccer guy come and kick for him on Friday, and then they're playing during the weekday. So having two kickers, having Lucius is a pretty nice deal.
The third-ranked 6-0 scouts will showcase Pejevic's leg next on October 15th against Shields Valley. For MTN Sports, I'm Alec Boffinger.